Alright, now listen here, you buckaroos. Let me see if this is working. Is this working? Let's go to your channel. Yeah, there we go. What's going, you buckaroos? It's time to Alt-F4 into oblivion. I have like a 7-Eleven hot dog, but I don't actually, because who the hell would drive all the way into a coronavirus contaminated area just to buy a hot dog that would probably kill someone with how old it is. Like, really. I'm cold in here. I don't know about any of you guys. Obviously, you can't feel the temperature difference, but like, damn, it is chilly. Okay, so today we have to work on this, get some solid colors down. I'm thinking I might add a little bit of bleeding through, so it'll make the lines easier to remove. And there's that. We got shading. Maybe add some different colors in there. More than just simple colors, you know. So something more like this, yeah. But aside from that, I think we're pretty much good, yeah. So before I get into it, is volume and everything alright, everyone? The like one person maybe that's watching. Maybe if I just like image. Create new, or maybe I just, yeah, create new, upload, there he is, it's O'Hare Air, it's O'Hare Chair, we're gonna put him in the, like, the corner here, it's gonna be in the corner, Yeah, I guess that's fine. I'm gonna put him in. Okay, we're gonna put him in the corner here. There we go. Maybe we'll go right here. Look at that. There he is. Okay. Got a nice 7-Eleven going. What is my obsession with 7-Eleven is the major question. And probably no one is gonna answer. Not even me, like, honestly. There's like a tiny bit of yellow in there. Yeah, that, see, there you go. You got like a yeet. Right. Maybe if I just do like one span in the gap. Yo, yo, yo. It's your boy, Child Prodigy here. Okay. Is that a good. Yeah, I guess that's a good. That's a good. Haha, funny. Actually, I can do better than. Damn, we're on. Okay. We're gonna go all the way up to 3. Do this to you, yeah. Gonna be the haha funnies. And then we're going to make you tiniest bit lighter. Yeah, there you go. Well, you see, the thing I'm doing here is I got a scholarship due in 2 days. And, yeah, I gotta finish this piece in 2 days, and I have to work tomorrow. So, and the day after that. So it's gonna be a ha-ha funny getting this thing done. Oh, jeez. I'm going to do the ha-ha. Why do I keep saying ha-ha funny? It's not even that ha-ha funny is the thing. Like, it's not even ha-ha funny. It's just ha-ha. It's just ha-ha. Wrong thing, no. So I'm thinking about just getting simple colors down, having a little bleed through, because this is going to be a lineless picture. And, just combine everything, just take this out, and then just fill everything else in, little like creases here, yep. See? It's gonna be top tier. It's gonna be top tier, kind of like my diplomacy skills, which are -2. About my closest I've ever had to diplomacy skills is walking up to my my mother or something and being like, "Hey, let's go to McDonald's," and they're like, "No," and I'm like, "Oh, okay." Don't you just love when you just like minding your own business and then you just like pluck out a hair from your mouth? I'm like, where the hell did this come from? The only consensus that I've like ever thought about, you know, my conclusion to this is literally just as I talk, because I talk quite a bit, I think, as I talk, like the single like hair just flowing around just goes like zoop into my mouth, and then it's just boom, there it is. So we got that. No, let's do it in 3 sections. There we go. Go to section 3. Actually, 4 sections. 4 sections. There we go. We're gonna have a nice, like, keep pressing the wrong. Do I have? Oh, that does work. Okay, good. Oh, geez. Talking about haha funny. Is that the speech? And when I mentioned that I will tackle the science aspect, I pointed at this random guy in the class and looked him in the eyes and pointed at him. And he started laughing and the whole cast. See, when you best speech, but what you should have done is when everyone started laughing, you should have just stared at him dead silent. Just gaze into his eyes, because that'll make everyone like nervously laugh that you're going to tackle this guy or something. Have you seen that video of some dude giving a presentation, and the presentation was about like about the top 10 girls he's, I think, had sex with? It's just one, it's 2 slides. The first slide is the title. The second slide is the thanks for watching slide. Oh, I need to show this to you. It is hilarious. It is funny. Let's see here. Oh, where is it? Why is it so difficult to find it? Come on. Oh, here it is. Here it is. Alright, I'm gonna put this one on hold. Mia. Okay, here we go. Let me switch this over. Okay, here it is. I'm gonna go in here. So It's top 10 people I've slept with. And then, thanks for watching. And that's it. That's it. And now my live stream is gonna get copyright claimed because I had Infinity War music in the background. It's the haha funny. That's too wrong button. Just press this button. It's much better. Okay. Okay, I need to stop pressing that button. I've gotten too used to pressing that button and it's actually become a problem now. There we go. Well, to be like the copyright things, I'm gonna be honest, like a solid 50% of my streams have been just copyright claimed. Probably justified so. Because of the music I play. I've been more conscious about what I've been playing overall, but like back when I originally started, it's just like, what? On the same layer. So layer 4, layer 5, there we go, layer 4. Gonna do this. Know what we need? A yes. We need a yes. There we go. Okay. Pretty nice mug color. Thank you. Oh, that actually works pretty well, actually. I take you. No. There we go. Now we got a orangutan. Child labor? No, not child labor. Child labor is not good. Don't do child labor. Unless you're me, then do child labor.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight.
Unlike me. Oh, that can be lighter. Come on. Not a neon, but like, yeah, maybe like, there we go. That's a nice ha-ha funny.
Why do I keep saying
that? It's gonna be a nice, like, chalk. That's not supposed...
That's not supposed to happen.
I'm gonna fix that.
It's in the stories that we say.
Oompa loompa doopity doo, I've got another child for you. Oompa loompa doopity dee, if you're wise, you listen to me.
The act encompasses the play. We watch the scenes we live unfold. In the stories that we see, someone's waiting to be told.
Nice copper. That's too bright of a color. Like a
there we go.
And then back to jet black. Oh, actually, we're gonna keep a yellow. We're gonna go yellow. Nice yellow. That's not a nice yellow. That's a there we go. Then we have like a little bit brighter surrounding areas. Okay, now for the putrid bicycle that I despise in a, with a passion. So we're gonna get this jet black. Go to the excuse me. Oh, I keep doing that. I see the problem. The problem is with me. Just connect the dots there. Yeah, better the job. Better job than that. There we go. And now I can do that. Not have to worry about persecution. Yeah. Let me fix this though. You have to look inflated, not deflated. This isn't actual life. This is life with happy people. Okay. And then that jet black paintbrush. And you got like a this? Kind of like a dark one? Yeah, that actually works well. Yeah. Okay, so it is time for the one viewer that probably isn't actually there. It is time to turn off the lines, I believe. Oh, I forgot to separate the layers, that's fine. Lines. Oh, that's nice and cloudy. I like that. Oh, speaking of which, I forgot. Actually, maybe not time to turn on the lines yet, just yet. Okay. Now it's time to turn off the lines. There we go. Now, my job is to smooth everything out. So quite the crowd we have today. Thank you. Tick tock, goes my sock. Here we go.
grandma.
Park drama, people are asleep, post-child slavery. No. No. Oy vey. That's a no-no. Let's hope that didn't catch. Okay. Oy vey. Just oy vey, in general. Oy vey in general, you know. Oy vey. Yeah, it's some bloody wankers just sitting here in the middle of the fucking stream, just sitting there. Sounds fun, doesn't it? Thank you. coronavirus be hitting me.
Transform, letting loose.
soda today. It's actually two. Three. I didn't realize it. It's not as much as I usually have, but like a sleep paralysis demon eating my booty hole. Oh, hello. Finally, someone has stumbled upon my, live stream. How's it looking? It's looking alright. Looking alright, if I do say so myself. There we go. It's looking like snazzy, maybe. I don't know. I'm not 100% sure, positive that it's gonna be scholarship worthy, but like, they're getting what they're getting, and I'm gonna put my work into it. It's not, definitely not the worst thing that I've made, but like, it's definitely not the best either. Maybe if I get like some pizzazz with the airbrush going in there, it'll be a little better, but like, fix the lines. I mean, that's a good question, actually. I think it does. Does it? Shapes. Yeah, it does. Yeah, see. But I'm not a fan of circle tools. Like, I'm just not a fan of circle tools personally. I'd much rather balls it up with a uncircular looking one than use a circle tool, honestly. Cause like, yeah, circle tools are good, but it doesn't really provide that much of a unique art style. Where if I hand draw the circle, it usually conforms to the art style that I typically draw with. So it'll tend to stick out kind of like a sore thumb.
Huh.
That is a good recommendation, though. Sneeze, do not. Sneezing, I will not do. Good, I did not. Okay, so that's that done. And now, it has. Let me fix you first. Thank you.
Okay.
That's the line's gone. Let me actually fix you. There we go. A little lip down here that I want to get rid of. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna a little bit darker. brush helps a little bit. So if I just go like this one, and then airbrush 19. 33. Just kind of like airbrush this portion. Airbrush. Okay, well, I guess I'll finish this some other time, but, at least if all else fails, I could submit this as is, because, like, this is, right now I'm just doing, like, minimalistic shading, which should be alright, but, I think, yeah, I can finish this, definitely. Finishing it off stream though, because like setting up the stream takes too much time and all that stuff, so I'm just gonna finish it, and I only have like 2 days now, so I have to work both of them. It's gonna suck, but yeah. All right, well, thank you all for coming on by. I have to get to sleep, but see ya, my lads. Hope you enjoyed the stream.